minutes or 5 minutes workout. But today, I'm gonna teach you how to do a single hand LC. Alright? And you can progress this journey. First exercise you have to master before you proceed to the next one is the hand. You must hang in this position, able to hang by not swinging around. Just keep in this position as long as you can. Alright? Once you're able to do this thing hang, you will do this exercise. It's called the knees bend sit. Okay? The big hand, knees hand sit. Alright? And once you get master of this, you can do L sit. Okay? So this is how it looks like. This way, legs up, L sit. Easy? Okay? And when you are progressing into all these seats and this isometric exercise, definitely you will do some core training. You can do push-ups, plank, leg raises, flutter kicks. All these exercises can actually help you to strengthen your core. Or you can with the bar, you do some core exercise. For example, this way, you can do up. This one is an easier version. Or you can do this. Are the two exercises you can do. Right, so once you're able to do two hands LC like this, you're able to do this and you're able to hold in a position for at least 10 to 12 seconds, you can proceed to single hand hanging. Alright, so I need the camera to come here. I'm going to show you how you practice your single hand hanging. First thing, one hand here, another hand here, and practice this way. Used to it, you must be able to hang with one hand. One hand, hang. Okay? And once you're able to hang with one hand for at least 8 to 12 seconds, you can proceed to your single hand LC. Okay, once you have mastered hanging, assisted with the LC, alright, next you're going to proceed to your main single hand LC without any assistance. Okay, so this is how you go. Dry your hands, relax your body a little bit. Use some assistance to get you up on the bar first. Alright, so once you get on the bar, pick the LC and let it go. And this is your LC. Congratulations, if you want no more My Fitness Workout, do follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and my website, sg-fitclub.com.